If your Rhodesian Ridgeback has got ticks or a tick, you have to remove it from the head with a pair of tweezers, where it has rooted itself into your dog's skin. Ticks have been known to cause paralysis, anemia and Lyme disease. Remove the tick or ticks and give your dog a preventative treatment that you can buy from the vet or over the counter in a pet store.